with the woman of the moment, Sia. How are you?
That's nice. Very well. How are you?
I'm great.
You look fabulous. Who are you wearing?
Thank you. I'm wearing Christian Siriano and Dinosaur Design.
Christian Siriano is in Project Runway.
He's fierce.
He is very fierce.
Yes, we befriended each other. I live in New York, and so does he. And I think we befriended each other on Twitter after bumping. We met briefly at a party by Alan Cummings, you know?
Okay.
And then we just hit it off. And so I was like, hi, I'm a little potato, will you dress me? And he said, yes.
Fantastic. And it's working for you. Now, how's life in New York? Like, and what's it like coming home, though?
It's nice to be home, but I really love New York. I mean, I built a place there, and so that's my home now, you know?
Yeah.
I don't really have a home here. I mean, I can stay at my mum's house.
Mum's always there.
But the light's different here. It's beautiful. I really love it. And I'll be back at Christmas to spend some more time, but this is a real flyby for me.
Are you going to stay here? Is that baby going to be bubble wrapped and shipped back to New York?
No, I'm giving them all to my old manager, David, because he basically won all of these for me. I just turned up. He arranged it all.
You're a sweetheart.
Yeah.
How nice of you.
He can have them.
You've had an interesting year. I know that during the year there was a period where you were a little bit over the music industry.
Yeah, well, I might still be. I'm not sure. But
what happened?
I got sick. So I got sick with something called Graves' disease, and it's an autoimmune disease. It's a thyroid problem, so I had to have radioactive iodine therapy, and that killed my thyroid. So I went from being like insane, skinny, freaky, shaking, mad, hair falling out, crazy person, to I want to sleep 20 hours a day, and I put on 20 kilos in the last 3 months or something. So it's just it's a weirdo disease. And but the panic part, when I was totally over-adrenalized all the time, it just made me, well, I was diagnosed with a panic disorder, which was not what was happening. What was really happening is that I was in the thyroid storm for a long time. And that just makes you crazy and panicked. And I just thought the world was out to get me. So I didn't want to do this anymore, because you're like public property and people are coming up to you all the time, and I was like, ugh! And that's all. I didn't like it. Yeah, well, I feel healthy, so that's nice. And then to be given presents is always nice, and that's a big heavy metal present. Heavy metal, it's the real heavy metal. That's sharp. That's gonna hurt when I put it up my bum later. I don't care if I win or not. I don't care, but it's also like, I mean, it's nice, but it's fully whatever, man. You know, I was saying to some people on the red carpet, I was just like, winning an award doesn't mean shit. You know, like, not fucking up a relationship means something. Not cheating or like getting shit-faced and like punching your friend. Like, those sorts of things. Not doing that is meaningful. But getting an award is, like, weird. It's weird. It's not really a measure of success in my life. I'm going home to have a cereal party with Taylor Swift.
Oh, all right. Ladies and gentlemen, see ya, fella.
Woo!